Good morning, everyone. Now we are going to learn about Lesson 1, Term 3, Continuity, Tamils Around the World, Subject, Social Science, Standard 4. In this part, we learn about List the countries that Tamils live in. Describe the culture of Tamils in different countries. Name the countries that have Tamil in their official language or currencies. Tamil is an official language in Sri Lanka and Singapore, and significant number of speakers in Malaysia, Fiji, Mauritius, and South Africa. Now we learn about Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is home to many Tamils. There are two groups of Tamils living there. The first group of people living in Sri Lanka. These people are called Sri Lankan Tamils. The other is group of Tamils who moved from India to Sri Lanka. They are called Indian Tamils. They moved during 19th century to work in tea plantations. Tamil is also an official language of Sri Lanka. Koneswaram Temple in Sri Lanka. Koneswaram Temple has 1,000 pillars. It is considered one of the richest and most visited temples in Asia. Now we learn about Malaysia. Malaysia is a peninsula located in Southeast Asia. The relations between Tamil Nadu and Malaysia have existed for more than 2000 years. In ancient times, Tamil ships reached the modern Malaysian state of Kedah. Tamils influenced the cultural and political nature of Malaysia at the time of Pallava and Cholas. There was regular transport from Nagapattinam to Kedah. An inscription dated 779 AD CE has been found in Ligor, Malay Peninsula. The trade relationship that the Tamil country had with the peninsula. Today, Tamils form the third longest group in Malaysia after the Malays and the Chinese. One of the biggest Hindu festivals in Malaysia is Thaipusam. Tamil is one of the educational languages in Malaysia. Now we learn about Murugan Temple. Pathar Caves is a limestone hill. It has a series of caves and cave temple located at Hombak district in Malaysia. The Lord Murugan statue at the foot of Pathar Caves is the second tallest Hindu deity statue in the world. Now we learn about Singapore. Singapore has won the credit that it is the cleanest city in the world. Previously, Singapore was a part of Malaysia. In 11th century, Singapore was under the rule of Rajendra Chola I. Singapore is a small island country situated in Southeast Asia. Let us discuss about some interesting information about Singapore, the place where Tamilians living in large numbers. Modern Singapore was founded in 1819 AD by a British statesman and Lieutenant Governor Sir Thomas Stamford Raffles. The real history of Singapore starts from here, but the Tamils had maintained connection with this island much before that. When British ruled Singapore, Tamils came here as workers and traders. The hard work of Tamils is one of the reasons behind the development and modernization of Singapore. The Tamil community consists of lawyers, lecturers, doctors, engineers, government officials and even politicians. Construction of Johor Bridge, Senbawang Shipyard, Kallang Airport and St. Andrew's Cathedral are symbols of Tamil's hard work. Now we learn about answer the following. Already we have studied three questions. Now we are looking remaining questions. Fourth one, what were the contributions of Tamils in constructing the country Mauritius? Answer, first point, many Tamils were brought from in and around Puducherry from 1731 AD CE. Second point, the Tamils helped the French make this island suitable to live and to construct many buildings. Third point, in 19th century, historic monument Port Louis building was built by Tamils. Fifth A, which is one of the biggest Hindu festivals in Malaysia? Answer, Thaipusam is one of the biggest Hindu festivals in Malaysia. B question, who is the father of nation in Myanmar? Answer, King Anuradha Minsau was the father of nation in Myanmar. Thank you.